The Vanara forces have assembled on the Indian Ocean beach to attack Lanka. Rama, sitting with Lakshmana, expresses his anguish. He is worried about Sita and her condition. He is also pining to meet her. Valmiki presents Rama as a human being most of the time in his Ramayana. The following quotations from Valmiki Ramayana would support my point of view. Says Rama, they say that the sorrows lessen with the passage of time. However, day by day my grief multiplies because I cannot have even a glimpse of my charming woman. My sorrow drowns me because the lifespan allowed her runs out fast. He addresses the breeze blowing around. O breeze, you blow where sits my Kanta. Saturated with her touch, caress my limbs. That alone will cool the fever of my anguish and bring me joy. Like a look at the moon. The fire of my love, fueled by the grief of her separation, by my worrying about her, and in leaping flames day and night consumes my body. You stay out, put Sumitra Nandana. I alone shall enter the sea and go to sleep. Under these waters, the fire of my longing for her cannot destroy me. I slept with the stunning Sita on the ground all these years. It sufficed for me who desired her all the time. I can survive like that even now. When will come the time when, defeating the enemy, I shall cast my eyes upon the slim lotus-eyed Sita? For me, she is Rajalakshmi. For me, she is the harbinger of prosperity. Her teeth are lovely, says Ram. Her lips are luscious and red like the wimba fruit. Her face is like a lotus in full bloom. Like a sick person taking his medicine, when shall I raise her face and kiss her? It's a superb image. Her breasts are round, says Ram. Heavy and firm like the tal fruit, close set, trembling a bit. When will the twain touch me, skin to skin? There is none to protect the coal-eyed, chaste Sita who sits surrounded by the Rakshasis, while I, her protector, sit here simply bemoaning. Sita, the daughter of the king Janaka, the daughter-in-law of the king Dashratha, and my beloved, how does she sleep in the company of those vile women? Lakshmana, she was naturally of a delicate build, sorrowing and fasting. Confined in the enemy land, she must have further lost her glow and weight. When will the time arrive when, piercing the Rakshendra, Ravana's chest with my sharp arrows, I shall assuage her sorrow? When will the chaste and truthful Sita, beautiful like a Devakanya, shed tears of joy in my embrace? When shall I be able to suddenly put off, like a dirty coat, the heavy weight of sorrow deep, which I carry because of my separation from Maithili? These lines, these verses are Viraha Ras at one of its finest expressions by a poet. Jaya Shri Ram, Jaya Shri Ram, Jaya Shri Ram.